We've finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Da Nang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
MI6 has been tracking Volkov for several years. It is my strong preference that we attempt to capture rather than kill him. He holds answers to a great many questions.
Your preference has been noted, Agent Park.
That'll work.
That intel you found in Da Nang was a treasure trove. Well, you tell me. After we dug it up, you spent 2 full hours decrypting everything inside. You seem to think Volkov was the name to pay attention to. Are you feeling all right, Bell? That's one of the reasons we wanted you on this team. Not even the CIA's best cryptographers have been able to crack that dossier. You're special, Bell. But it also sounds like you need a nap. Born on the coast of Leningrad, never travels when the sun's out. He has impeccable taste in scotch and medieval torture devices. I think he'd love the UK. I plan on giving him a personal tour. We have. For a short while. We share a common interest. Though to be frank, he's not the most pleasant person I've worked with. No more than you need to, I'll tell you that. Avoid personal questions. And whatever you do, never ask him about his scar. Do you really think that if I knew, I would tell you? You're cute. My pleasure.
So listen up. An ex-CIA operative named Robert Aldrich has gone. Rogue. Langley. MI6 has spent the last year tracking a group of embedded Soviet agents within multiple European governments. These agents could be strategically positioned to set up a larger Soviet plan for Europe. During a recent operation, we acquired information about this group's structure. There are 3 unidentified key agents leading it, and their handler is the Soviet Major Vadim Rudnik, a name previously connected to Perseus. We have Rudnik's position and can move on him, but if we don't first...
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Ich arbeite für die Bahn. Ich suche Ihnen meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt, halt, halt! Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch Sieg. Now! Nice work. Let's clean this up. Krauss should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Bart, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. Place down, I'll give them that.
Copy that.
keep an eye on that checkpoint.
Kraus will be coming through anytime. Look for Kraus with your camera.
Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Kraus, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? That's not Kraus. No. Kraus doesn't look like that. Not our guy. Negative. That's not him. Looking. Keep looking. Negative. Kraus doesn't look like that. That's not Kraus. That's not him. Not our guy. Looking. Kraus doesn't look like that.
Not our guy. No. Not him. Negative. Not our guy. Job. That's our man. That's Kraus. On me. Hart, Kraus just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Azar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben.
Krause setzte Table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiße.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov? Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. Kraus is ecstasy, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Freund, wir hatten ein paar zu viel in der Kneipe.
Die beiden.
Schon gut, schon gut. Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aussehen.
Ich frage nicht noch einmal.
Fragen stellen.
Ist er weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Was soll ich denn vorgehabt haben?
Wir haben einen Haftbefehl.
Ich seh mal nach.
A nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you. Nearby. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you. Go ahead. I'll be fine.
Keep here.
Please. I told you. I'm not who you think I am.
Sonny Tato!
You, I've seen your picture. They're looking for you. I've been monitoring a nearby... Know what you're talking about. Please, just let me return to my... Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Waffenfeuer!
Thank you. Ich untersuche das. Da bist du, wer ist...
Er hat seinen erwischt. Was zur Hölle? Scheiße.
Work. I don't think anyone saw you. Follow me. Stay quiet. Don't want the locals writing us out. Parks in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. I was gonna pick her up some macros from the bomb bar. Park is just up ahead. We're back.
A car pulled up near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause is on the telephone.
Belt, get eyes on Krause.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While Bell's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angles.
Lovely.
Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, you need to go to Krause's apartment.
Stasi?
Bell, I saw Krause writing in a ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Krause or his wife, the mission is over. You can track the wife if you have to, but Krause must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krause's apartment. Get ready to enter. Find the briefcase.
Hallo? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier
ist. Franz!
Nice work. Now find the briefcase.
Hallo? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine...
Edda, suchst du mir
was?
Meinen Schirm?
Was?
Wie sind Sie hier reingekommen?
Nice work. Now find the briefcase.
Hallo?
She'll be out for hours. Clean it up.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Hallo? Tut mir leid, hier.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Kraus is leaving his office. Hide.
Putz dir die Zähne. Ich komm gleich rauf.
Don't let Kraus see you. I've lost sight of Kraus every time he enters that room. Have a look around.